Gun always gets you.
He rose to fame on Australia's Got Talent as a 14-year-old boy with the voice of an angel. 3 years on, he's still just as talented, but he's a little bit more grown up. Let's welcome to Studio 10, Jack Vidgen, everyone.
Hey, Jack. How are you going? Welcome to Studio 10.
Hello, darling.
Hey, Greg. Now, you have just the most incredible voice. We heard you rehearsing before. What's it like being, you know, I was a bit of a boy soprano myself, you know, so...
Awesome.
Are the girls giving you any trouble? As you know, do you find yourself fending off hordes of screaming fans everywhere
you go? No trouble. No trouble. It's all good.
I refuse to believe that.
Okay. Well,
your life must have changed so much, though, Jack. I mean, being 14 and being kind of thrust into the spotlight like that. I mean, now 17. What's life like for you?
Yeah. Well, I guess it was crazy for a few years, but this past year I've just sort of been having a step back and just focusing on living normal life and stepping away from the music scene for a little while.
And finishing high school and things
like that?
Finishing
high school, yeah.
Oh, my God. It's a nerve-wracking time, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
And what about Christmas? What are you doing for Christmas?
Going to Mudgee. Got some family in Mudgee, so we're
going out there. Yeah,
it's beautiful.
I can't believe it. So you're 17 years old.
Yeah, 18 in a month.
18
What do you got planned for your big party?
Oh, I don't even know. My mum's like, we've got to send out an invite, and I don't really want to do anything. I just want to chill. I just want to go to the beach with some friends and then maybe have one drink.
Jack's mum does not want you to turn up uninvited, by the way. Yeah.
You're going to get your peas?
I've got my peas.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah, I'm going to get my green peas soon.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah. So you can, you know, fang around, you know, chuck a few doughies.
No, don't.
That is the wrong thing to do. Now, I believe you are going to be performing one of my favourite Christmas carols. It's absolutely beautiful. Oh, Holy Night.
Yeah.
It is absolutely... You'll listen to this at home and you'll be transported to another place. This is absolutely fantastic. Are you ready to go?
It is gorgeous. So we are going to say goodbye because the gorgeous Jack is going to sing us out for the show. But we'll be back next week with brand new episodes from everyone here. We love you. Take care of each other. And we'll see you soon. Jack will...
Thank you.
Hand it over to you, buddy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul felt its worth. Thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, you'll hear the angel's voices. You'll divine, your night when Christ was born. Oh, night divine, your night, your night divine. Your thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, you'll hear the angel's voice. Divine, your night when Christ was born. Oh, night divine, your night, your night divine.
birthday.